and two apartments upstairs. No reports of anyone hurt, but one woman living in the apartments has not been seen. Both buildings on each side of the clothing store had to be evacuated, and some Schuylkill County firefighters had to be treated because of the heat and smoke. When firefighters arrived on the scene, flames were shooting out of the roof. No word on what caused tonight's fire in Pottsville.